Fire quickly spread, and when the explosion rocked the factory, Officer Rojas initially thought a bomb had detonated. But after an investigation, the blast was identified as actually the result of a backdraft. Fortunately, the Lima firefighters survived their encounter with this scary phenomenon and gained new knowledge that will help better protect them in the future.